proudly brought to you by HoverTech. HoverTech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash a firmware or pack file to a Spreadtrum Android device using NCK Pro Box Spreadtrum module. First of all, you need to have the hardware box and you need to have set it up. We have a guide on how to do that. You also need to have installed your USB drivers, your Spreadtrum USB drivers. We also have a guide for that. You need to have installed the NCK Box Spreadtrum module. We have a tutorial for that. And of course, you need to have the firmware which you intend to flash. Mine is a Pac file. All right. And then, of course, you need to have the Spreadtrum from which you intend to flash, powered off, still with battery in, but not connected to the PC yet. Now, with all this in place, the next thing you want to do is to run the NCK Spreadtrum module. I prefer to run as administrator, so I don't run into permission issues, because sometimes you might have some permission errors when flashing or backing up. Alright, so just to avoid anything like that, I prefer to run all my modules as administrator. So I'm waiting for the dashboard to come up, and then we can proceed. Alright, great. So the dashboard is up. Dashboard is up. Now the next thing you want to do is to come under the Pac Flasher tab. Then you want to click on Open Pac file. Now in this window that pops up, you navigate to the location where your Pac file is. You highlight it and then you click Open. That will display the Pac file details. Alright. Now you can decide to come under Firmware Settings, and I'll explain what that does. Now under Firmware Settings, you can decide to flash all partitions, or you select partitions to flash. Now it's going to flash all partitions which I have ticked here. Alright, so let's say I want to flash just recovery. I'm going to untick everything and leave just recovery, but don't forget that FDL 1 and 2 should be left ticked. These ones are mandatory. Alright, so I'm going to untick every other one except recovery and my FDL files. Alright, I just want to do this to make flashing fast, but if you really want to flash all partitions, just go ahead and skip this firmware settings. Alright, alright, so I have only recovery ticked and my FDL 1 and 2, so I will just come down here and click OK. Alright, great. Now this repartition option is for if you want to rewrite the partition table before flashing the files to the various partitions. Okay, it's equivalent of firmware upgrade in SP Flash 2. So if you don't want to do that, or if you don't know what this actually does, you can just leave that on tick. If you don't want to do a normal flashing, just leave that on checked. Okay, all right next up, you want to click on flash phone. Now once you see keep key until boot complete, you power off the Spreadtrum device, still with battery in it. You hold the volume down button, okay, and then you connect to the PC via USB cord. For some phones, it's actually the volume up button, like this particular one I'm holding. Everything on this phone is the other way around, okay. So instead of me holding volume down, which I normally do on other Spreadtrum phones, I have to hold volume up, okay. So if you find that volume down is not working, just switch to volume up. So this is writing my recovery. Don't forget I picked just recovery to make this flashing process complete quickly. Alright, great, done. So I can disconnect and power up the device. I have a done message. Okay, so that's basically how to flash a firmware or pack file to a Spreadtrum Android device using NCK Box Spreadtrum module.